I mean, who wouldn't want to own one of these movie cars? Of course, we all want to do it, but is it realistic? No. Is it possible? Yes, if you're willing to downsize to a Hot Wheels.